But first, we're following some breaking news. Indianapolis police say a person was shot early this morning. Officers say this person walked into Eskenazi Hospital with gunshot wounds just after 1:30 and is stable. Police say they're looking into where the shooting happened. No word yet on the victim's identity or any suspect information.